I'm Gabriel.
I'm Yunlin.
And I'm Connie, from a refugee camp near Darfur.
Before you answer this question, imagine yourself the parent of one of these children. What action do you commit to that will get these children back home to a safe Darfur and not letting it be yet another empty promise?